Ohio. Well, Senator Shelley Moore Capito is hopeful about a bill that would protect retired miners and their health care. The Miners Protection Act would affect health care providers in rural areas. If passed, it would protect miners' pension and health benefit programs, which are deteriorating.
The Miners Protection Act is exceedingly important to me. Tens of thousands of miners are set to lose their health care benefits and pension benefits, but their health care at the end of the year. We're pushing hard, bipartisan. I'm working the leadership in the House and the Senate to say how important this is to the tens of thousands of families across the my state and others who are set to lose something that is tremendously valuable and has been promised, and that's their health care.
The Senate passed legislation yesterday called the ECHO Act that will advance health technology in rural areas.